TV's very own Mr. Magic, Jonathan Ross.
Hello everyone and welcome to Penn and Teller Fool Us, where magical talents attempt to fool two magicians who've held us in trance for 35 years. From Vegas with tricks, which sounds like a low-budget Bond movie, doesn't it? Please welcome Penn and Teller. We've been having just a great time here. I know, you know, it's not just showbiz talking there, that's the truth. We've been loving seeing these acts.
Yes.
You have been, I think, surprised by just the quality and the inventiveness of what we've seen.
Well, well, you know, we knew there'd be good magic in the UK. We didn't know it'd be this good. Yeah. It's really great.
You look forward to being fooled as well, don't you?
We do. We want to be fooled, but we also want to show that we can figure out a few of them.
Yeah. I think tonight, I think we're going to see a little bit of both. Let's find out. If you take your seats, gentlemen, it's Penn and Teller, ladies and gentlemen. As always, I promise the audience here and you at home some great acts and we can deliver. It's time to get on with the show. Let's meet our first wannabe fooler.
Brynulf and Young.
I'm Jonas.
I'm Peter.
We're from Stockholm, Sweden.
I really like a hat.
We are very well known in Sweden.
Have one of these, Peter.
By who? If I would describe Peter, he's maybe not the sharpest knife in the drawer.
Mm.
Jonas is, the right term might be psychotic. The trick we will be performing to try to fool Penn & Teller is the world's most difficult card trick, or at least that's what we call it. Are we finished then? Okay, great. I've been waiting for this for a long time. Oh.
Sweden's finest magic guy. Please welcome Brynulf and Ljung.
Hello, I'm Jonas, and this is Peter. It's time for the world's most difficult card trick. And some of you might wonder what makes this trick the world's most difficult card trick.
And a simple, but yet brilliant answer is duct tape. By taping Peter's head, and thereby blocking most of Peter's senses, we make it almost impossible for him to find the card that you, Mr. Teller, will select in a moment. Ladies and gentlemen, this is entertainment. I brought the deck of cards, and I would like you to select one, preferably a red, because we're going to write on it. And I brought a pen as well. Please write your signature across the face of the card. You know, in Sweden, I could probably trade that autograph for a farm. Put it back. Now, because of the signature, this card is unique. There's only one card in the world right now that looks exactly like this. I need a number as well, a number between 5 and 15.
11.
11, that's a great number.
Thank you.
Okay, Spear, today's number is 11, okay? Are you ready, Peter? Let's go. Now, despite all the tape covering